Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Monday Night Raw. It is Troy Cannon. Yes, indeed, you see it first. That we have none other than the World Heavyweight Champion opening the show in a one-on-one non-title match to kick things off. And he will be taking on none other than the Latino Heat, Eddie Guerrero. That is right. Folks, we got the world champion in here live at Houston, Texas. Later tonight, we will be having the main event of Dirty Dom, who is going one-on-one against Kurt Angle here tonight, the Olympic gold medalist.
And his opponent from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, Eddie Guerrero!
That's right, we got Eddie Guerrero, the man that lied, cheat, and steal. Here in the WWE, the former WWE champion. This man is the most lovable superstar here in WWE. Well, let's see if the Latino Heat could bring in the fire to Cody Rhodes. Eddie Guerrero kicking off the show. But yes, indeed, we have tag team championship contender. Well, a number one contender spot for the tag team titles. Ooh, because that's the kick. We got the Brawling Brutes, Sheamus, the Celtic Warrior, and the Bruiserweight Pete Dunne, or should I say Butch, taking on the former World Tag Team Champions, the Creed Brothers, Julius and Brutus. Creed, and look at that beautiful catapult dropkick. Ooh, double stomp right to that arm. And a kick right to the back. Also, we'll be having Mr. Money in the Bank, Wade Barrett, taking on Big E in a one-on-one. Zoe Stark taking on Rhea Ripley, the number contender four. The Women's World Championship against Asuka at SummerSlam. And don't forget that Kurt Angle will be taking on Cody for the World Heavyweight Championship at SummerSlam. So I can't wait to see that. And look at this. Oh, damn. What a miss. What a miss with that suicide dive. Ooh, Cody Rhodes with the right hand. Oh, and another right hand and turn it into a left hand strike. Eddie, ooh, sends him right to that LED barricade there. Cody Rhodes with the dragon screw. And now Cody brings it back as a return to Eddie. Eddie turns himself around. Here we go, look at this. Push them off, and now Got him with that reverse Irish whip back into the ring. Six count. Here we go, look at this. Ooh, nicely done with that top rope springboard. Front drop kick going for the cover. One. Kick out. Kick out at one. There you go, look at this. Rolls out of the ring. Suicide dive through the ropes from Cody. My goodness. Oh. Head smash right onto Ed. I said Ed. Right onto freaking Guerrero. Onto that ring apron. Eddie brings him back up top. Into the ring. Look at this. Top rope springboard hurricanrana from Guerrero. Oh. Got the foot. Elbow. Uh-oh. Here we go. Crossroads. No. Counter. And another drop kick from Eddie. This guy's going back and forth. Here we go. Ooh. Caught him with that one. Chest first off the top rope. And a kick out at two. Here we go. Oh my. Oh. And Eddie going for the three amigos. Wait. Counter. Oh. A second rope springboard drop kick right to the second rope. Here we go. Ooh. Peter Green. Nick and X. Going for the pin. One. Two. Three. And it's over. And Cody Rhodes ends it here. But right now is Tornado Tag. Winner gets the World Tag Team titles. All right, we is back. It's time, baby. It's time.
The following contest is a Tornado Tag Team match.
That's right.
On the way to the ring at a combined weight of 515 pounds. Brutus.
Already prepared. We are already prepared, folks. The Brawling Brutes are here. Sadly, no Rich Holland. Wait, what? Okay, that was weird. Yeah, where Rich at? Because that was so weird. That was so weird. Anyway, doesn't matter. Tornado Tag in the building. Winner gets the opportunity for the World Tag Team Championships. Look at this. Oh, overhead belly to belly to Sheamus. God damn. Cannonball back Santon to Butch. Ooh. Damn, damn, damn. Giving Sheamus the hard hitter. Clothesline sends Sheamus over the top rope to ringside. Here we go. Ooh, arm trap, overhead, belly to belly suplex. Oh, well, he didn't mean to. Oh, nicely done from both Creed brothers. Well, they're both. Anyway, don't know how this happened, but it's okay. It's okay. They're both trying to get their opponents, but I'm surprised they're not going to do anything about it. But it's all right. It's all right. Let it rock, let it rock. Oh. Oh, Julius Creed. Oh, man. Creed was just about to dive over. But they got in the way. They got in the way, man. Here we go. Look at this. Oh. Breaks the count right before the one. And now Julius going for the pin. And Sheamus breaks the count. Oh, God. Ooh. Yeah. That German, that Release German. Julius Creed. Can he get it this time? Can he get it this time? Yes! He gets it. Lands on Sheamus. Thank you so much. Ooh! That's them with that swinging neck right now. That's Butch taking on Brutus. Brutus is taking on Sheamus at ringside. Uh-oh. Here we go. Hold him on. Oh. Creed. Julius. Having that arm. Pulling that arm. Over the rope. Brutus. Brutus going for something. Oh. Bounced off the chest on the top rope. Oh. Shoulder thrust. Onto the midsection. Gotta admit, the Creed brothers are doing their thing. Look at this. Gold behind. Waistlock takedown. Uh-oh, Creed. Creed took off the straps. One. Kick out. Ooh. Here we go. Oh! Grabs him by the throat. Crosses him from the neck. And Pete Dunne had those fingers on Brutus, by the way. Sheamus. Ooh, nicely done with that one. Ooh. Big clothesline from Butch. Here we go. Wait, wait, wait. No. Counter. Oh! Barely the back suplex to freaking Julius, man. My God. Oh! Who will be taking on the Judgment Day? Uh-oh. Brutus. Brutus, oh, plants him down. They miss, oh, guys took a knee for a second. I think they're gonna go for the throw kick. Oh, he got chopped right in the chest of that clothesline from behind from Butch. Brutus back in the ring. Sheamus got Brutus at the corner. Ooh! Man, that was a mean uppercut right there. Backbreaker from Butch. And now look at this. One, two, oh! And there you go with Pete Dunne pulling it off. The suicide dive. Here we go. Oh, and a big Better Quebec suplex yet again. Here we go. Sheamus going for the Celtic cross. And he gets all of it. One, two, three. No. Brutus has kicked out at two. Uh-oh. Julius got him on the shoulder. Getting ready for the clothesline. One, two, no. Okay, I'm not gonna hold you. The referee took forever to count. That was like a 2 second delay. That's supposed to be a three. The Creed Brothers should have won this match. That's supposed to be a damn three. Anyway, one, kick out. The Brawling Brutes. Oh! Oh! The Creed Brothers both dive on their opponents over the top rope from opposite directions. Well, on the senton, no. Julius. Going for it. Wait, Brutus actually. No. Brutus this time. Ooh, another back-to-back suplex. Oh my God. Keep going to the top rope. Here comes Brutus. No. Oh, damn. Didn't get all of it with that leg drop. Uh-oh. Brutus getting ready. And he gets it. Going for the pin. One, two, three, and it's over. And the Creed Brothers. The Creed Brothers has done it by winning this match. Now it's time for the third match of the evening here tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the New Day from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds. Big E!
That's right, Big E. Big E is ready to take on Mr. Money in the Bank, Wade Barrett.
His opponent from Preston, England, weighing in at 246 pounds, Wade Barrett!
I'm afraid I got some bad news. Should have gave him the beer, but it's all right. Iggy is very happy that Xavier Woods and Kofi Kingston are back in the red brand. Ooh! Being with his best friends, his buddies, the New Day. Ooh! That was a quick winning shoulder tackle there, right to the ribs. Barrett. Ooh! Give him that knee. Here we go with the strikes. Ooh! Spine on the pie. Here we go. Oh! Damn, way bad, giving him all the strikes. He's giving him all the strikes. Oh man, forearm right to the back. That's Big E's on top of the rope. Oh! Give him that big knee. Sends him at ringside. Now at two. Oh, God. Jesus. Way back is whooping his ass. Wade Barrett is whooping his ass. Here we go. Abdominal stretch. No! Got out of the hold. Counter into a head toss. Here we go. Oh. Oh. You know, we don't have a contender for the U.S. Championship. Big belly to back slam. One. Kick out. After the cover. So next week, we'll be having a match. Number contender for the United States Championship against Cameron Grimes. Hopefully I am right of what I'm saying. Ooh! Spinning side slam, beautifully executed from this man. And now Barrett, getting ready. Getting ready. Bull hammer! This is it. Two, three, and it's over. And Barrett gets the job done. It is over. It is indeed over. And now, get ready for Zoe Stark taking on Rhea Ripley next. So yes, I just double check. We don't need another contenders match for the US Championship. I forgot that Dominic Mysterio is the number contender for the United States Championship against Cameron Grimes. Thank God I double check.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Las Vegas, Nevada. Zoe Stark.
Rhea Ripley taking on Asuka for the World Women's Championship. Thank you. Here we go. Springboard crossbody from the second rope. Pinfall. Kick it at one. Got it with that standing moonsault. Here we go. Oh! Here we go with the stumps on her arm. Ooh! Ripley tosses Zoe Stark out. Here, Ripley. Oh! Got her with that Roman senton. Over this hot rope. Well, not a Roman senton, but a barrel roll tape, I should say. We go. Ooh, counter the obvious trip into the steel steps. Ripley back in the ring. After this is the main event of the evening of Kurt Angle going one-on-one against the number one contender for the United States Championship against Cameron Grimes, known as Dominic Mysterio. So yeah, SummerSlam is the Judgment Day. SummerSlam is the Judgment Day takeover. Hopefully. Ripley gets back the World Women's Championship from Asuka. Dominic Mysterio becomes the new United States Champion. And the Judgment Day are the World Tag Team Champions. Listen, if we see all of them as champions, that is perfect for Monday Night Raw. Here we go. Oh! Well, we just need one more championship. That is the World Heavyweight Championship. But we'll be seeing that pretty soon. Ooh. Those are those chops. Block the kick. Kicked it right to the back of the leg. Here we go. Alright, he's always stuck at the corner. And I'm pulling that arm over the rope. Here we go. Oh! And I put the leg over the rope and do a kick on it. Ooh! Beautiful drop kick there. One. Hit that at one. Ripley versus Asuka, that's gonna be a good match to see. That is gonna be a good match to see. The Asuka lock versus the prison trap. That's them with that Northern Light suplex. Ripley up top. Ooh, frog splash. Shades of Eddie Guerrero. And we just seen Eddie Guerrero against Cody at the beginning of the match. Uh-oh, what the hell? Oh, no. Oh, no. Speaking of the submission hold. Zoe Stark is locked in, and look at that. She taps. Ripley has called it there for an easy win. Will that happen to Asuka at SummerSlam? All right, and now it's time for the main event.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Judgment Day, from San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, Dirty Dominic Mysterio!
There is the father of Rey Mysterio, who betrayed his own father. But we're not here to talk about that. We're here because Dominic Mysterio is the number one contender for the United States Championship at SummerSlam against none other than Cameron Grimes. Taking on none other than the Olympic gold medalist, the Hall of Famer, Kurt Angle. Building. Dominic Mysterio, that face, that was so fucking funny. Anyway, here we go. Oh, monkey flip, running towards Dom. Yeah, no, Dominic Mysterio never fought Kurt Angle ever, but this is the first time because his daddy. Oh, fought him numerous times. Arm trap, belly to belly, suplex. Angle. Counter Irish whip from Dom at the corner. Ooh. Both feet onto the face of Dom. Oh. Look at this. Oh, wait. He hopped over him. Nothing happened. Oh. Thanks into the corner. Irish whip. Ooh. It's fine. Go for the leg, but Dom with the elbow. And now Dom back at the corner from Kurt. Now he's up top. Oh, shh. That was a mean strike. He just hit him so hard with the right hand. Dom went down straight into the apron and then into the ground. That was a hard strike. I ain't gonna hold you. Oh my god. Here we go. Oh. Three amigos to Kurt. Kurt haven't felt that one in years. And there you have it. Dominic Mysterio with the three amigo shades to his other dad, Eddie Guerrero, the Latino Heat. Referee counted at six, but Dominic's up the top rope. Look at this. Monkey flip. Dominic dropped down. I'm guessing the angle was a little too far. Leg sweep, counter, pinfall. Take that out now. Oh. Here we go. Ooh. Ooh, stomp. onto the back after that hip toss that he gave to Kurt. Here we go. Irish whip. Drop down. Oh ho! Send him for a ride. With that belly to belly. All right, here we go. Ooh. Double hook. Suplex there. Grabs him by the neck, sends him back to the same corner. And I kick right to that leg. And now here we go. Here we go. Ankle lock locked in on Dom. Oh, Dom's lucky. Dom is lucky. Cut the rope right on time. He shuts up to that leg and I go for a pin. What? Already? Dom, you gave up already, bro?
Here is your winner, Kurt Angle.
Well, it looks like the Olympic gold medalist, the wrestling machine, the Hall of Famer, defeated Dominic Mysterio with ease. We'll see you guys next week. That's all I got to say. I'm Trey Kent. Stay morphin. But until next time.